then present our own take on some recent shows on Broadway.